to evade. Regardless, what's immediately clear is that this is as much a labour of love as Gearbox's game was a soulless rush job.
This should do it.
Oh, and here's a final thought before you leave us. It's a good job Gearbox's game was delayed for so long that this game was already well in development when Colonial Marines finally came out. Otherwise, we reckon an embarrassed 20th Century Fox...
Oh shit! Holy shit, man! This is so sick. I've only messed around it once, so I haven't actually done what it's asking me to do, but here's what I was gonna do. I'm out of stamina. The bar on the left is basically your stamina for swinging.
Stop hitting it!